Okay, my basement is through there, so yeah, watch out. Ah. Shall we go? We shall. Yep. Let's go!
Don't need nothing but a good time. How can I resist? Ain't looking for nothing but a good time. And it don't get better than this. Say I spend my money on women and wine, but I couldn't tell you where I spent last.
Let's go! Careful going down the steps. Come on, Pinky. This is your basement? I know, isn't it awesome? Well, awesome wasn't really the word I was thinking of. Come on, guys! Ow! Sophie, ow! Why are the directors so clumsy? I don't know. Oh, that hurt my head. My head. Okay, well, let's go. We'll be over here. This is your basement? It's such a mess. I know it is. Sorry. I really need to do some cleaning. Spring cleaning is a good word for that. Ugh. Yeah. Okay, let's find some chairs. I found my chair. Yeah. I guess I'm using a sled. Okay, well anyway, welcome to the PinkyPuff Show! As you can tell, we're not in our regular studio. They know that. They've been coming with us filming. Anyway, this is going to be a very interesting episode. Because we have crazy, wacky pet talents! Yeah! Okay, well anyway. Yeah. We're gonna explain this whole talent show and how it's gonna work, so yeah. Each pet is gonna come up and show us their talent. Their talent will be rated by the Pinkometer below. We can give them 5 stars if we really like it. Yeah. Or we can give them a big fat 0 stars if we hate it. Yeah, we hate it. Just kidding. So, yeah. Okay, and you all remember the last episode where we brought on our sisters. Well, my sister's here, obviously, because this is our house. Emily, come on in. guys. Oh, that camera! Well, anyway, the bulldozer that Emily was driving, we're bringing it back to life. Yeah. To demonstrate what we're gonna do, could you come out here, Kelly? Okay. Let's say Kelly had a talent. Hey! Sorry. Well, anyway. If Kelly has her talent and we absolutely hate it, and if it's three stars or under, they're going to be forcibly removed from the basement. Like so. Ah! So, yeah. You do not want to get it wrong. Okay, could you bring Kelly back, Emily? Emily? Thank you. No prob. Woohoo! I'm gonna park it over here. Nice. Yeah. I'm blocking the stairway. You know what? Ah! Emily! Emily, no! Ah! Let's turn it off real quick. Okay. Ow! Thanks a lot, Emily. You're not supposed to do that to us. Sorry. Okay, well, anyway. Yeah, that's pretty much how it's gonna go. So, we're gonna have a really awesome time! Pinky! Emily! Do you have some friends over? Uh-oh. No, Mother. I hear some friends down there. Well, yeah, there's a few, but we're kinda hosting a show. Oh, but sweetheart, that's the basement. I know, Mom. Do you want me to bring some snacks down? No, we don't want any snacks. Okay, what would you like? No snacks, Mom. I'll surprise you. Don't come down here. Wow, that's your mom? Yeah, that's my mom. Nice. Before we start, we would just like to say that this video is the idea of Kenzie Rockstar. Thanks, girl. We love your vids. The Chris Angel one's awesome. And Scruffy the Crazy Dog makes me laugh every time. Okay, well, anyway. Do you want mayonnaise on your sandwich? I don't want a sandwich, Mom. Okay. How about your friends? They don't want sandwiches either. Well, actually, no. Eh. Okay, now let's get on with this. Aw, it's my pet cricket. Hi, Joey. He's scared of all the cameras. Ow! Ow! He's biting me! Get off of Kelly! Ow! And Sophie. Joey, you're gonna have to stay out of the video, sweetheart. Mwah! Strangers. You could have warned me. Your dog's a psycho. Okay, yeah. So, let's bring out the first talent.